welcome to my yoga practice. Today we are going to start by taking a few relaxing breaths. Breathe in through your nose and out through your chest. Feel your chest move. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Just feel yourself relax as you take two more breaths. Feel your shoulders release the tension. Namaste. Okay. So now we're going to do a few shoulder rolls to the back. You could do these slower if you want. And I guess I'm doing closer to 10 rather than 5. So feel extra good today because my shoulders are tense. So now we're going to go forward. 1. High. 2. Okay, loosen that a little bit. And we're going to do head rolls. We're going to do 3 to the right. Relax and slowly rotate your head around. And go the other way. And just feel the tension in your neck relax as you roll your head around. You hold a lot of tension in there. Favorite stretches. Okay. So now we are going to lay our right elbow on the floor. Forearm. And you can put your palm on the ground to kind of support yourself and kind of try to hold yourself up as well with your bum. And just lean over your right and feel that breath in and out a few times. Let's take 3 deep breaths in and out here. And feel what this does for your line, for your side body. You should feel the stretch in your side body. Right along here. Okay, now we're going to do little steps. Step. And reach forward with your hands on the floor. And you can do little piano keys. Trying to make this yoga practice fun rather than, am I doing this right? Just enjoy it. Enjoy the stretch you feel in your back. Enjoy the relaxation that you have following your day. Okay, now we're going to step to our left. Lay your left hand on the floor, same thing, this way. And just lean to the left, and you can look the left way and get extra stretch feeling through your side body. Try to keep your bum on the floor. Stretch here and breathe. Breathing is the most important thing you can do as you practice yoga. return to center. And you could do a little tension release there, just wiggle it out. Okay. Now, we're gonna go to our bellies. And you're gonna lay flat on your belly. Your nose to your yoga mat. And your hands are gonna go right here to about your chest. And align it with your shoulders a little bit. And then you're gonna push up and do your cobra stretch and look to the ceiling. You're a strong, powerful cobra. And breathe right here. Feel your tummy muscles stretch. Feel the arch in your back. Push down with your feet. Feel grounded. Take a few gentle breaths here. Gently lower yourself back to the ground. And now we are going to step back with our hands from our knees. And walk your knees to your hands. And gently you can spread your legs. And we're going to do our nice little child's pose. Today's practice is definitely stretching our backs. My back carries a lot of tension, so a lot of my favorite stretches are gonna stretch your back. We're just gonna relax here for a moment. Feel your shoulders. Try to loosen up and relax and stretch. Okay, now we are gonna just take your right hand and crawl it under. And this is gonna stretch your back. Gonna lay that shoulder on the floor. You peek through your arm. And just take a few breaths here. And switch. Peek back through and do your movements nice and slowly. Let's try not to jerk around too much. And three breaths here. Okay. Now we're going to come out of that. Then we're going to go to our hands and knees. Tuck your toes underneath. Have your toes strong on your mat. And we're going to do the cat-cow pose. So you're going to look up. And then put your hand, your chin to your chest. And this is your cat pose. Breathe out, cow, and cat. Out, in. So push your belly to the ground with the cow pose and put your head up. Put your head to your chest and put your back to the ceiling with your cow. Let's do this. Three more times. do our downward dog pose. So walk your feet. Keep your feet a little bit spread out with your hips and your hands spread out with your shoulders. And kind of straighten that out. Keep your butt in here. Then you're going to step with your right foot and try to get that kind of in between your hands here. And then you're going to plant your other foot in line with that. Do kind of a lunge. And from that lunge, we're just going to rise up and do our warrior pose and look towards your right hand. You're a strong warrior. Strong and grounded. You feel free to adjust your feet here so you feel balanced and strong. Okay. Now we're going to put our hands back to the floor and put your right foot back. Do your downward dog. Pick your foot up. And right your left foot back to your hands. And kind of feel that lunge a little bit. Then you're gonna rise up and face your left hand. That stretch in your legs and try to feel your alignment. Feel free to adjust as you go. Now from here, you're going to put your hand down. You're going to go back and you can just walk your feet forward. Your hands. Take as many steps as you need to just walk your feet forward. You ragdoll a little bit. And I'm going to turn this way so you can see what I'm doing a little bit better. So you're just ragdolling. And then you're going to slowly roll up to your standing position. Feel your spine lengthen as you get to the top. And you're going to bring your hands up in a circle to the ceiling. You're going to do some little kitty cat paws. Reach for the ceiling, reach for the ceiling. And you're going to trickle back down to your ragdoll pose. And just dangle here. Breathe, 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 and express them enough. Now we'll stand up one more time. Slowly feel your back roll back up. And into a circle, your hands go up to the ceiling. Kitty cat paws, reach for the ceiling. Or the stars if you're outside, or the clouds. Alright, that feels good. Now we're going to just trickle back down to the floor. Ragdoll. It's our last little ragdoll. Circles, feel it in your shoulders. And reach up, kitty cat paws to the ceiling. Take your circle back out. Prayer hands. Namaste. Alright. Okay. A little butterfly pose here for a sec. And just enjoy showing up today and doing this yoga practice with me. You know, this is only my second little yoga video, so I'm not expecting many people to follow it, but if you do, just relax and know that your best is great. You're great. And enjoy the little things today. It's our mantra today. Enjoy the little things. Little things bring a lot of joy. Namaste.